Japan is currently relishing a spoonful of gold in their meals. Yes, you heard it right. The country is reportedly displaying a taste for gold in Japanese delicacies for healthy living. These are on offer in Tokyo restaurants for an equivalent of roughly $300 a helping. Over the last year, Japan is estimated to have consumed 8 kilograms of this precious commodity of the total world production of 2,005 tons. It's interesting to note that while Japan's love for gold grows, its economy has taken a dip for the first time in a decade. Japan's fondness for the yellow metal is based on the belief that it is conducive to a long and healthy life, a view which was shared by medieval alchemists who prescribed potable gold for a variety of ailments. And those who thought they might be familiar with the concept, India too consumes an eatable called chyawanprash, which boasts to have the precious metals as ingredients for healthy living.